I am looking forward to the excitement of bringing together PIs and future PIs in our interdisciplinary learning technology research community. Hope to see you there.
I always find it so refreshing to read RETL proposals because they often take an unexpected but rather profound look at learning, how learning can be supported by technology. So thank you very much. And we're looking forward to a very, very productive, great meeting for the next 2 days.
I'm really excited to be a part of this community to really connect with the other researchers with the same interest in terms of cyber learning and then future education.
The past convenings of CIRCLE helped me learn more about research and learning technologies and gave me a chance to offer feedback from an educator's perspective. I'm looking forward to this convening too, so we can have more of these conversations and help the field make stronger progress.
Hi, I'm Erin Walker, and I'm really excited for the upcoming CIRCLE's convening. And in particular, I hope you'll join the AI CIRCLE's group at our AI and Ed policy sessions, both during the expertise connection sessions and then after. In the strategy sessions, we'll be talking about how to influence policy as AI and Ed researchers and what the future of that might look like from a broadening perspective.
Hi, I'm Jeremy Rochelle, PI of CIRCLE's. Here at Digital Promise, we're super excited to welcome you to this convening, which we've spent months planning with our program committee. We've planned a super interactive event for you, and what I'm most excited about is to see what we together produce. It's going to be great.